To get a dog to roll over, first you want to get them in the down position. It can usually be easier by getting them to sit first. And then a down. Now what you want to do is first of all find out which side is the dog's preference to roll. With Quinn here, I really don't know, but I see by his angle that he's kind of laying. Oh, now he shifted position. Okay, there we go. So what you can do is you take a treat, and you just let him see it, like kind of smell it, and bring it a little bit backwards here toward the shoulder. Now, a big guy like this, you kind of have to stretch. And if they're not going to roll over so easily, go ahead and give it to him right there. Good boy. And try again, see if you can get him to go a little further. See if you get them all the way over. If they stop right there, you can kind of like make it a little jazzy. Come on, come on. Oh, yes, good job. And we'll try that again from a different angle. So again, first, get them in a down position. Down. Down. Good job. And again, kind of figure out which way you think they're going to roll if you don't know the preference. And he's kind of laying kind of nice and straight, so we'll just try either side. I'll get a tasty treat. See if I can kind of encourage him to shift the weight on the one hip, which is kind of going this direction. Bring it back toward the shoulder here, and yay, boy! And then give the treat as soon as the dog is back to the other position. Good job.